So the scariest thing happened. I found a mysterious CD player in my car along with the creepy audio of a little girl's voice. I decided to take drastic measures, so I instantly pooped in 6 pairs of my pants, put the player in my washing machine, did the chicken dance, and then went to sleep. But that night, at exactly 2:30 a.m., I heard this.